Switch over then. Teams will become too unbalanced. I cannot switch over. I guess we're gonna have to fight each other. Actually, wait. You think this is a good time for me to just boost since you're on an enemy team? I mean, there's a lot of people, but. No. Really? Can you just let me get headshots? It won't take too long. But I can't. But. You know how hard it is to headshot, dude? Okay, I'm near G. You want to go ahead and get recon so then you can place on the spawn view again? Okay, so I'm on top of every rock. So I'm at the back end of like G, like the dirt road that leads down and then goes to Foxtrot. I'm on top of that rock to the center of the road. I do have a blueberry. Ah, oh, I see you. Turn to your right. See me? Hi. 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 Shit. Your teammates are here. Oh shit. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Your teammates are here. Okay, I'll be inside the rock. Shh, they don't see me. Am I inside the rock on your screen? I'm assuming yes.
North of your current position, there's an enemy helicopter.
Okay. I hope my teammate doesn't spawn on me. I hope he doesn't. Dang it, my spot. Really? Really? He just killed my stuff, and then I got slammed. Dude, yeah, I can't. Like, he just spawned on me, destroyed the beacon, and I got killed by a sniper. There's like no squad, just no one in there. So wait, what do I do? Okay, create squad. And then hit toggle privacy. Yeah, I know. And then, okay, so. I'm gonna prep a squad now. But I don't know a good spot to sit. Are you snapping at people? Because I've seen a red dot spawning on, or popping up on one of those. You guys have Echo.
Hang on, I need red.
Oh, shit. Might be able to see my helicopter. I was at a helicopter at Echo. Dude, almost close to level 78. This XP is barely freaking moving up the freaking level up tab. Just like. I went 2-1. Hooray.
Nice. Hold on, who was your second kill? You only killed me once.
I was in a helicopter and I lit the fuck someone the fuck up, just like, because they're at Echo.
Did you leave the game? I think I saw you. No, I'm still in.
Oh, yeah, you are. I'm just on your squad, so you're not showing up the screen. Wait. There you are. You went 13-11.
Yeah. Oh. That guy with the AKU made me mad, and I kind of just suicide bombed him a bunch. Yep.
Why? To make him mad?
I don't know. Probably.
You want to go to like a like kind of empty server and do this?
Well, I mean, I think I have a pretty good place that we can just do this.
Nah, let's. I mean, there's way too many people. Let's.
But like, I seriously, know, like, it's a place, like,
it's right? A lot more easier if we go into like a TDM server, like a small TDM. Nah, a small conquest server. With, like, only, like, 4 people. Or, like, 3 people, then, like, you know, we actually make the game.
Well, then go ahead and invite me when they're there.
And once I unlock the Deagle, we're gonna fight each other, okay? Because...
The Deagle's a one-shot kill, dude.
They nerfed the Magnums, so... If the 44 Magnum has a 2-hit kill, then the Deagle has a 2-hit kill. Because that wouldn't be realistic.
The Deagle is already overpowered. The Deagle is already more powered than the fucking 44.
Do you want to test that?
They never nerfed the Deagle. They only nerfed the fucking 44.
That doesn't make sense because in real life, the Deagle 44 has a smaller cartridge than a 44 Magnum. Way more small.
I know.
To fit inside of a clip.
I know.
So that doesn't really make sense to where the 44 Magnum does less damage than a Deagle. Good job, DICE. You made a game that was kind of realistic at the start, but made it less realistic.
With one weapon.
With all the frickin' weapons.
True. All the weapons are overpowered.
Like, I mean, okay.
Like, I get the shotguns. The shotguns would literally tear somebody the fuck apart, but...
Yeah, why do you think I love them so much? But all the American guns, like the M16s, the M4s, those are pretty realistic with their damage. Because, you know, DICE is an American, development team, so they either, like, nerf it a little bit or, like, revamp it a little bit. The M16, freaking that thing, like, have you used the M16 yet? The 3-round burst one? At all? The M6 A3. Do you have it unlocked?
I don't know.
You should try it out. Again. If you have it unlocked, try it out.
Okay. I don't know. What do you need to do to unlock it if I don't?
Just get assault rifle kills. That's it.
Well, go ahead and start it, dude.
1 second.
I know this ain't no. Should be in first
So there's 2 people in this server, so we're 2 people, so we're gonna, if we join this one, it'll make it 4. They'll be like a 3v1, but whatever. I guess they'll just fight and we'll just boost. I watch these guys be 1v1ing. Because if they are.
Hey, can you fucking leave?
No, because they are, didn't be like, we're not gonna mess with you guys, we're just boosting real quick.
What if they're boosting for the Deagle too? You message him, oh, don't worry, we're not going to mess with you, we're just boosting to get the Deagle. Oh, hey, so are we! Wait, really?
Team set up. New squad. Switch team.
Oh, yeah, I think we're on the same team.
Fuck. Yeah, already switched team.
Okay, no, we're not. Not.
Right, I think the game's actually started, right?
I'm taking a tank to, I don't know where. Just anywhere, I guess.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah, the game's restarting because people joined and made it an actual game. Playground. War. Playground. War. playground. War. It says war.
Okay, where are we going?
So, Foxtrot Delta, like, up in the woods. Like, actually, at the river. Let's go at the river. That's a great spot.
Okay, if you see an AA, don't destroy it. It's me.
Alright, switching teams. And, well, they're in a helicopter. I'm gonna take a Jeep. Or a quad. Honestly, dude, if you're in AA and they're in a helicopter, they're probably gonna try to kill you. Would you like to something more subtle?
I'll just watch for them.
Alright. I'm at the river.
Okay, I'm driving down the river. Do you hear me? Crawling.
No. I see you.
Up high.
Hi.
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 Hi. Ah! No!
I was actually gonna turn.
Oh.
Hi.
You wanna play Silent Small Beacon?
Hi. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna set it down right the specialest spot in the world. There.
Alright.
Fuck yeah. Kill me. Thank you. Tell me if they destroy my spawn beacon.
Alright. I threw a grenade on accident. I did not mean to.
Okay, that's just the trees falling. I hear a fucking helicopter.
Let's hope that they don't shoot over here. Or they don't, you know. So lay down on the riverbed. If they start to look over here, like lay down on the riverbed. Like place your spawn beacon in the riverbed, like right here. You know?
This actually works all the time to place a spawn beacon there.
Alright.
Helicopter.
I'm not doing any.
Fuck.
Hi, person.
If he lands, dude, I'm gonna fucking murder him. Okay.
He just popped flares.
Probably gonna be so much fun.
Good flying.
Hi. Hello. Kill the fucker. Had to.
We can't just invite him. Hey, dude, behind you. Dude, they weren't going to kill you.
Kill me.
Now they're going to find you and kill you.
Kill me. Thank you. Okay, invite him to the party. Tell them I'm sorry. Hopefully they join. He's on my track. He's on my... Oh, okay.
We're kind of missing
a bit. I'm sorry for killing you. I'm actually... Yeah, he's trying to get the deagle.
I'm trying to get the deagle. Guys, that takes way too long.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll just
I'm sorry I killed you guys. You're just...
Guess what, Cronin? Include your audio too?
Yeah.
Alright.
There you go.
Okay, so that's 4 kills.
Yeah, and plus other ones. This shouldn't take too long. Nice ramp, dude!
You know what? Actually, I'm not gonna spawn on my spawn beacon. I'm gonna make like the most amazing entry that was ever been invented.
Okay. I mean,
I have a silenced Desert Eagle.
Yeah. Dude, what I don't get is that does the Deagle still one hit kill? Or is it nerfed like the other Magnums?
I'm pretty sure it's nerfed like the other Magnums. I think it's like a 2-hit kill.
Because it would be unrealistic, because a Deagle 44 is like way less powerful than an actual 44 Magnum, because the bullet's smaller.
Oopsies, I threw a grenade.
No, he is good. He's just I don't know. And you just heard your spawn beacon. Good job, Agent.
Thank you. See here, I'm gonna put on a little show for you guys.
What show? Land! I'm gonna try to get a headshot. Yeah! Actually, one time it was M1911. I had that out and like headshot the pilot in the helicopter. It was like, pop!
I swiftly turned it and like headshot.
Why, Agent?
Headshot me.
I can't. You're out of bounds.
I
can't get to the right angle.
I got him.
He got me. Damn. Savage.
Angie, can you just like get over here and place the spawn beacon?
Yeah, I'm going over here.
Well, I just ran out of ammo for my Unica.
Okay, redeploy, I guess.
Join our squad. We have
I know. I can't for some reason join your squad.
God, the terrain is so rough, especially for the vehicle I'm in.
Just make your own squad, and we'll join.
Alright, one second. I'm gonna switch my, Unica over to the support class, so just give me ammo.
That's smart.
Sup, fuckers?
Hey!
Okay, I created a squad.
Just gonna push this out of the way, guys, if you don't mind. Gonna push it.
I'm out, I'll just use the helicopter to get over there.
Alright, I'm in your squad.
Alright. I'm just gonna have backflip and land, okay? I got this.
Oh, that's not a good idea.
I got this. This thing backflips so slow!
I'm just gonna picture just the explosion in the distance.
No, I stopped the backflip because it was going way too slow. Crap, I got a 44 Magnum accident.
Okay, when you're not even auto-locked onto someone, it turns so slow. You look so slowly when you're not even auto-locked onto someone.
Yeah, you need to go, take down the floodgate and then get, like, I forgot how many kills on the one map.
On, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
We can help you too.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. Bull drop, yeah.
Because it's Battlefield.
Yeah. Honestly, Call of Duty is better than Battlefield a lot more because vehicles. It's a lot more crazy.
Yeah. You don't have many people camping.
It's a lot more realistic too.
Tanks.
Like
a lot more tanks.
I mean, actually, way back in the day, like on 360, the guns actually were high damaging. There were actual like guns. Like a shotgun slug would one shot you.
Two shot
you ridiculous distances. But now they nerfed it. I used to shotgun snipe on 360 with my 870 and slug, and I just get like headshots. It's like pop, and then
the new thing to do in this game is to camp and kill somebody all the way across the map with slugs on your shotgun.
Yeah, I don't really do that anymore. Actually, like my main side profit for long distance sniping is my M40 because I have a 40 by scope with that.
Oh, I don't have a 40 times for anything.
I got a flashlight for my Unica.
He took my Chupa.
Okay. I got a flashlight for my Unica.
Awesome.
Come on, there's nothing out there. Come back here.
Yeah. Like, to lock a shotgun, I have to get, like, all of the support gun kills. And honestly, like, to me, the best shotgun in the game is the 870.
I use the, OBV-12, because I have frag rounds for it.
But the, like, dude, the 870, that's Phantom. Gunsmith, do you wanna lock this Phantom? I know how to. Like, you don't have to do our criteria. Like, you go to the map and, like, pick it up, and you have it unlocked. Like, seriously.
Oh, I've heard about that. Where is that? What map?
We'll go there, like, after this.
This is a really cool thing.
It is.
Yeah, there's a bullet point, fucking explosive
there's
tip,
broadhead,
poison tip, and...
Hey, yeah, broadhead, bullet point, explosive... And, poison.
Oh, that travels a good distance up.
Yeah, I don't only use bullet point for long distance. And I just realized I don't have a gun bag from my, support class currently.
Damn. Oh yeah. I don't
As
really
mortars
use the 94.
To redeploy.
I'm suck with gun in video games.
Wait, why do you suck with guns?
Killed.
Scrublord. Bullet point. Explosive tip. I don't
know. Wait, what? That wasn't a headshot?
Hey, come here! Where the hell do you think you're going?
Wait.
Mate.
Can you,
about that.
Same. Redneck for life, yo. I don't really live in the South. I have a whole bunch of redneck heritage.
Mate,
like half,
mate,
like most of my
mate,
dad's, most
mate,
of my dad's
mate.
Family lives in Alabama and Mississippi.
Oh, dang it.
So. Yeah. Washington. Like up, not DC, the Washington State, the one in the top left hand corner, the good one.
Yeah, I know where that
the
is.
The good Washington. Dude, it's freaking like the reason I like Washington is because it's just green everywhere. That's why it's called.
You
wanna
fucking go, man?
Guys, stop
you
killing.
Wanna go.
Agent.
You wanna fucking go?
No.
Dang it.
Can you guys please stop killing
Run
him?
Away.
Or can you guys stop?
I will stay at a distance. As long as he doesn't shoot me, I won't be threatened.
Hey, Agent, don't shoot them.
Mate.
Agent, don't!
Mate.
Oh my gosh,
Mate.
Agent!
Okay, I just got my payback.
Stop,
okay, go ahead.
Okay.
Oh, you just wanted payback. You could have just said.
Yeah.
That's alright.
No.
No, we've
wait,
been
wait.
Friends.
We've been friends. I mean, we may have trouble over Xbox Live, but we've been friends.
Yeah,
for a while.
I'm same with me and Gunsmith.
And I don't know how. Wait, how do you know if you almost have the how do I tell
I have
if
no
I almost
idea.
Have the Deagle? I think that's like an unlock screen or something. Or I don't know.
Yeah, it'll tell you.
Hey, Mark,
just
I need.
Let me salute really fast. Just let me salute really fast. This is my salute. Dun dun. Okay.
No blowing things up.
That scared me.
Okay.
Oh, what? You don't like the AK you just love, dude?
Dun dun dun.
What? You don't like
dun,
AKs?
Dun,
dun. Dude, AKs are freaking great, dude. This is an AK U12.
That's mine.
Yeah, like, I'd take that any day over an AR in Zombie Apocalypse. Or, I'd take the AR for tactical, but I'd take the AK for survivability.
Probably buckshot, because you can hit multiple targets.
Yeah, shotgun. Actually, yeah, but the yeah, 22.
Sup, fuckers?
Yeah, I have a 22 Marlin, 15 shot semi-automatic. It's freaking hasn't been shot yet, but you know, it's an awesome rifle.
Dun, dun, dun.
There's not really actually Washington State. Is an open carry state. You don't need a concealing license. You get open carry. Yep.
Dun, dun,
yes, it
that's,
is.
Yeah. Did you put
Stop.
Down a friggin' spawn beacon?
Yeah, he did.
Oh, he did. Oh,
but,
it's right there. I didn't see it.
But agent, can you stop trying to kill them? Headshot ribbon.
Trying to kill them. My C4 is my saluting.
Handgun ribbon.
That's why I'm putting
Man, how many more freaking kills?
No.
Oh, I got the deagle. I got the deagle. I got the deagle. I got the deagle.
Aha! It's mine now, bitch! Aha!
20 headshots. You have to go on. Just look at your awards and then
May.
DLC awards.
Hey, good job. Good job. Good job. Awesome.
Oh!
Awesome.
Dude, get your C4 out.
Awesome.
There's your ammo.
I don't have any C4 equipped.
Hello, mate.
Ah, crap.
Mate.
I got out of
yeah,
it.
Yeah, sorry, like stingers.
I know. I just blew it up so that no one could get in it.
Why? That's like the best locker. That's like the best rocket launcher.
Dude, the stinger is
yeah.
fucking ugly. The stinger is fucking ugly.
Yeah, I agree. It doesn't look too well.
Hello, mate.
Aww. Hello, there, mate.
Or yeah, the law. The law. I like the
yes,
one where
I,
you.
Dude,
you get,
the
like,
law is the best fucking rocket.
Where
launcher
you control ever. The rocket. I like that one. Also the javelin. The javelin's
strong?
Also a really good rocket launcher. That's for like taking out tanks. Hello.
Yeah, I don't really use the javelin.
Kind of in the middle of something. Playing Battlefield 4. I'm making next pot. What? They give you Unica 6. Part of Dragon's Teeth DLC.
Here's your ammo!
Part as part of the Dragon's Teeth DLC. One of my friends got Primo, so I got Premium too, so I got all DLCs. All of them. No, you have to.
No.
You have to unlock here. Wait,
you have
you
to work for your DLC weapons.
Yeah, you have to meet like a lot of criteria. I forgot what map it was.
I know it's like Razor. It's like Razor lower the floodgates in on that one
no,
map.
No, I think all they gotta do is like lower them, or if they're already lowered, then raise them, then lower them, and then get. I forgot how many kills.
It's 5 kills while swimming, and then you have to get 20 headshots.
Oh, yeah.
Any new sniper offers, you mean?
Yeah.
For, they're all DLC, but, yeah. For the, that's an unlock one, but there's that, Gold Magnum, the M115, the SR, and the CS5.
I have the CS5, the SR38.
That's
the
DLC one. No, that's not a DLC weapon.
That's
you,
been there.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I unlocked it though. I'm just saying that's not a DLC one. Because I have the 40mm scope for it, and I like it because it's a really good sniper rifle.
Well, of course it is.
I have a 3x scope for the Magnum.
I know.
Incoming!
I know.
Two.
Go away. What?
You're using
M16A4? Yeah, this is like one of my most favorite assault rifles in this game. It's so good. You can use it for medium range. It still light people up, like, in close quarters, and then, like, position a single shot, it becomes a DMR. Basically, it's like, pop, pop.
Oh, yeah, no
duck. Yeah. And also, I just got the Deagle, too.
Hey, later on, you
want to
play a game? Like, you
can
bring this sound.
Do you think the, like, MP7, RPK, ASVAL, or MTAR-21 is good? Like, any of those?
Yeah, I do. Yeah, they're pretty good.
I do, yeah.
I said yes. Yeah, later. I uninstalled that for space. Have you used the, have you guys used the FN57 yet?
No, I haven't.
You should use it. Like it doesn't do that much damage, but it freaking, it's a spam cannon. Like, okay, you damage.
Mine now.
Yes. You can use a different right rocket. We're not doing anything special.
Yeah, you can lock onto vehicles. The Stinger's an anti-air rocket.
Ah, that's a sniper.
Five
fuckers.
But yeah, it
he's got a cannon.
No worries.
Rawr.
Yeah.
To roar.
Yeah,
got my 870.
Fucking roar. Get used to it, boy.
But
savage.
But gunsmith.
FN57.
But gunsmith. Just listen to this. That's how fast you can fire this thing. It's a spam cannon.
Oh, dude. Let me spawn on you real quick. Right. Oh yeah, dude. That's ridiculous.
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
It doesn't do that much damage. It's just you can pull up someone with lead, like, really fast. By the way, guys, he took Echo. He probably spawned on Echo. Yep, he did.
No, I didn't, dipshit.
Oh, how did he get behind me?
Oh, wait a minute. There's another. Yeah, there's another person in the game. There's another person in the game. We need to take back Gecko.
Good. Yeah, don't trust me with choppers. I can't fly choppers very well.
Yeah, he can't fly choppers. I know he can't, because I've been in the game with him before.
Right there.
Fuck.
He's up.
Oh shit. Okay, I am a good pilot. I just hit a tree.
Oh shit. Stupid
trees. Nature, it's always getting in my way.
Fuck out of here.
Oh god, it's Agent Luck. He's got Luck on his side.
Yeah. I got my fucking MG4.
Oh, there. You wanna go with the MG4, mate?
Yeah, I might.
Dude, that thing's the three best assault rifles is the LSAT, 249, and the MG4, and DAWS. But that's like one of those easy guns.
B. And a PKP. I'm just giving it away. I'm just going to take fucking B.
We will stop you.
Okay.
Oh god, our friend Kyle joined. SA-18, what is that? Oh, that's a rocket launcher.
Alright, okay.
Oh, thanks.
B has been taken. That's fucking
we're coming to take B.
Yeah, same.
We're not coming to take B.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Is it a tank?
What I fucking thought.
I just see you turn the corner. I'm like, yeah, okay, we're not coming in to take me.
I can take him out. If you guys spot him.
Shoot!
Hi.
You can't hit me now! No, no, he can hit me! Don't hurt me. Where is he?
Running away, running away, running and running and running away.
Spot him.
Nope. Getting the fuck out.
God damn it. Wait, why is... Oh my god, I don't get it when recons use freaking assault rifles. Or freaking... Like, it's a long distance class. You use a DMR sniper rifle with it.
Fuck out of here, mate.
I spotted a hostile helo. T's took your position.
Yeah, I know. Why do you think I said I'm going all in there?
Guy on
it makes sense if I'm using an MG4.
Taking Delta.
I don't know.
Alright, yo, I'm here.
Oh, okay. Oh, hey, look at this mortar. Destroyed. Vaughn. Benzo.
He's at B.
What?
There are Charlie and Delta. Oh no, we're taking Delta, but there are Charlie.
We have now taken objective Delta.
Yeah, let's go. No, we're good. I play way too much CSGO. Where are they capping?
Yeah, he's, I know where he is.
Oh, where is he at? I see him.
Ow.
He's down.
I see you guys' helicopter on top of that building.
That's probably
that's
not
ours.
Yeah, that's probably your guys'.
Oh.
That's probably our friend Kyle's, because we've
And they're taking Delta. Well, as we're taking Charlie, they're taking Delta.
Yep. Because we're fucking boss.
We have taken objective Charlie.
He sits in the missile truck.
And they're taking Charlie. Guys, they're taking Charlie now.
What?
Yeah. I hit it right there.
Hello, mate.
He's down.
Yay. At least I killed Slick.
Damn it.
Awesome.
It's contested. I see him. He's down.
My stack. Okay, dude, take that to the base or they're going blow you up.
Hello, mate.
Oh! Dude, the range on that gun is friggin' ridiculous. You shoot him once, he has like 10 HP. Nice shot.
And he gets bomb. Delta. Now they're taking Foxtrot,
probably...
dude. Someone, oh no. That's far, that's one of our blueberries. I missed.
Sorry,
all
I went
the shots
into my pause menu
with my freaking deal.
Objective Delta.
Yeah, I spawned like. You can't. All it does is go into third person. Can't really move around in that camera.
Yeah.
That's at least like the best way to look behind you, though.
Here, I'm coming up. Open the hatch. Alright, thanks.
Helicopter.
Objective Foxtrot is now in our control.
I don't have a stinger.
I got an RPG though.
That's probably Agent Luck.
That probably is.
What? Nah. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. But it's not me.
Oh, that was really close.
Oh crap, fell off the building.
Uh-oh. That's a bad thing for me.
I'm getting close to my RPG.
Yeah, dude.
Someone's taking
they're Fox taking
shot.
F.
Hello, mate! Hello! You wanna get busy in that missile truck, huh? Huh?
We're coming.
Helping! Helping!
Dude,
hello,
never
mate.
Jump out of a vehicle. Die with it. Trust me.
Yeah, I learned...
Oh.
Fuck out of here.
Dang it, now they're taking Foxtrot. And now they're in a tank over here. Gosh dang it.
I'm on Foxtrot.
Oh, hello. Hello, tank. And fucking BTR.
I can't reload. What else was I getting hit by?
You were getting hit by an RPG.
Ah. I almost just flipped a tank.
He jumped out. Why'd you jump out of your tank, mate?
I didn't jump out, mate.
Someone jumped out of his tank.
Where's Kyle?
No, I got him. Crap.
Hi.
Dude, someone's getting in the tank. I just seen someone near the tank.
No!
That's me.
Yep. Why can't... Wait. Why is this... There we go.
Alright.
Check the box chart is ours.
Guys, wanna roll in to take Bravo?
Yeah, let's do this.
No. Yeah, I'm actually, like, really good at tank warfare. Like, I got, like, the best setup. I got the HE rounds and staff shell. So I'll just do maximum damage.
I've got the HE round and the Coke Seal HMG.
Ah. You don't got that much stuff unlocked for the tank?
Oh no, I have everything.
Ah. You just like the HMG on the thing?
Yeah. I'm a better shot with a machine gun on a tank than a canister.
But yeah, but if you have the staff shell, that's basically another tank shot.
Oh.
Yeah, they're taking Foxtrot again. They're apparently at Foxtrot. I think your friend has a spawn beacon outside in the woods of Foxtrot, and he's just keeps on spawning on there and going in.
Objective Foxtrot has been lost.
I can't drive tanks very well.
Okay, let's get back to Foxtrot.
Same. Just spawn in one of our tanks.
Spawn on one of us, yeah.
Hey dude, guess what?
He's taking Delta.
DMR for the win! DMR for the win!
He's down. I shot
his vehicle. He's probably running around somewhere.
Here, I'll you drive the tank. You see him?
No. Spawn beacon. No, that was a red one over here.
Oh, over there? Oh.
Yeah.
He's right there. Where is he?
I just ran him over.
Is he not dead?
Yeah, he spawned on the spawn beacon and tried to run me over or get me. Oh, they're on Foxtrot.
Wait, where's the beacon? Alright, I'm getting in. I'm in.
Oh, I see someone in the BTR.
That's probably Agent.
No.
I have eyes on a hostile LAV west of your position.
Enemy LAV west of my location.
Oh god, they're in the bridge. Oh shit, run. Oh my god.
I see someone on foot running up the fox track too, so.
Try to take him out if you can.
Behind, next to you.
Oh no, I panic dive! He's got one health! It's Kyle! He's running to the left. He's running, yeah, he's right there. How is he not dead yet?
What the fuck? Help! The fucking hell!
Is he not dead yet?
He's shitless right now.
There we go! Here, let me get in your, tank. Thanks. Let's go to Foxtrot. Alright, destroy it. We're coming on to the scene. Top of the tower?
Yeah, and also they're camping in the woods too. No, dude, you take my tank.
Here,
I'm gonna take care of the tower. No, dude, you
no,
take the tank. Okay. Okay, wait. You guys got Foxtrot. They're taking Charlie.
Top of the tower.
And also out in the woods. I've seen a red thing out in the woods. A red Dorito.
There's a red thing over here.
Why does this guy think he can damage me with a freaking AA gun? He was just in there shooting at me with this tiny bullets. Just trying.
Oh, I found a Dorito! I found a Dorito! There's the Dorito! Hi.
That's Agent.
Yeah, that was me. Wow. Good job! Good job, guys!
Get out and knife it. Get out.
Objective Charlie has been neutralized.
We have C4s. Try that. Hold up. Try it.
I got how no one's taken Alpha yet.
Alpha's that one kid that sat in the corner and ate crayons.
We have taken control of Objective Charlie.
No, that wasn't me. Oh, I got an idea. I've got slams.
I see someone on foot going towards you guys.
Stinger! He flared.
I don't know why anyone's trying to take Alpha. Why ain't you guys trying to take any other? Oh, you guys are taking Charlie though. Someone's finally taking Alpha.
He's getting in the future. Oh, no. That Agent's coming up on you, Brandon.
He's down in there. He's probably under the stairs.
He's down. It's Kyle.
Hey,
Kyle was
you protect me, you get inside the tank because I need to go do something real quick. Hurry.
I'm the lonely Dorito. Oh god. The lonely Dorito. The loneliest Dorito I've been on. Technically not a Dorito, but okay. Since forever.
out of here, Kyle.
I'm gonna hook him up!
Get out of the missile truck.
Do is fucking run.
No, it's another like really really good like zombie apocalypse gun. Basically any shotgun, or perfectly 12 gauge because of versatile ammo. Like you get frag rounds for a shotgun, dude. And if you run out of ammo, those things make great clubs.
Good point.
Yeah. Hey. He was.
Guy behind you. It's Kyle.
Okay, so what's Kyle's gamer tag?
Flex Fox.
Oh.
Flexity.
Yeah, he's freaking great with that somehow.
Oh god. Oh no. Oh dang.
Where's Fox at?
He ran. He is? Okay,
Yeah, dude, no, that's practically a death trap.
No, dude, like, I'm
he's
legit.
Behind me.
No, he's not up there. He's inside of B, I think that is. He's inside of B. Like, I promise you right now, he's inside of B.
He's dead.
I think that's B. Yes.
He's taking B.
Told ya. Was I lying?
Nope. Yeah, you were.
Exactly.
He's at C.
I said I think that's B. I never said it was B. I said I think that's B. So.
Yes, but. Gold match.
Yes, but.
Hey, can one of you guys get my helicopter so you can repair me on the fly? Gotta land first.
I don't have a repair cord.
Oh, shit.
What's up, fucker? What's up, fucker?
Dude, switch. Dang, why'd you jump off the helicopter? You could have switched to the seat.
He's got an AA tank. I don't know where yet. Hold up, I'm gonna grab a javelin.
Someone dropped the helicopter.
Blowtorch.
No, we're US. This is a Russian helicopter. There's someone here, Charlie.
Probably Kyle.
Oh, yeah, Delta. They're taking Delta.
I'll go get Delta.
They just ran away from
Delta. No, they're not capping Delta. Yeah.
Yeah, they were, but... I guess it's a trap, I don't know. Maybe. They probably running for Foxtrot. Nope.
He's down.
Holy shit. That is a lot of fucking missiles headed over there.
I have my 44 scope.
I like that. It's just ridiculous. It's just like giant scope on a big magnum.
Oh my god.
I know.
How the
helicopter.
Fuck.
I don't have a stinger.
Jumping out.
I'm so confused. How did you not see me? Whoever was in that BTR, if that was one of you guys. How?
Nope, that was one of our,
On top of the building. They're on top of the building.
Alright. I can fly a heli. Voice crack.
Yeah, that was my voice crack.
Go on, it's normal for...
Are they on top of D or C?
Delta. Yeah, they're on top of Delta. The thing is closed. Nope, never mind. He's not on top of Delta. He just jumped inside of Delta.
Hello, mate.
No, he's running to Charlie. No, actually, he's just running around Delta. somewhere inside Delta.
Oh. I did decent damage with that shot. Timer.
Yeah, he saw the timer. No, dude, just keep it going. That's a level loose. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, we see that every day, every time we play this map, because Kyle.
And Kyle's disappeared.
Yeah.
Yeah, but he's disappeared. Oh, no, he's behind me. I can tell you. Guys, he's behind me. He's hiding in different spots.
Yeah, he's a camper.
Behind you. Whoever's...
That's me. He's down. Oh, dude,
They took him back, Bravo. We need to go take back Bravo. Helicopter. They're flying for Echo. They're flying for Foxtrot.
No, they're going to farm or boost with their friend or something. Our entire squad is engineer.
Listen up. I've spotted an enemy tank due east of your location.
We'll you guys doing an NK6 thing later, I guess. After this game.
Oh, yeah, they're capping F. Yeah, Foxtrot.
No, they're inside the BTR.
It's spotted. Nice. I didn't ever said it's useless.
The rocket truck, the missile truck. Some people call that thing the taco truck, which I don't know why. I don't know.
It shoots explosive tacos.
You want to know why? Because fucking tacos, Slick. That's right. Why. Because fucking tacos.
That's a great reason.
Yeah, I
yes.
Know. That's why I said it.
Butterfree! So when we cap BA, are we gonna go get Mr. T? Because our Mr. T is out there as an issue is BA.
Nope.
Dude, freaking your friend Fox is a sleepy motherfucker.
Yeah, I know. I honestly want to kind of just tell him to leave, because he's running. Ah, oh, hate this guy, dude.
We control objective Bravo.
Right, we don't really have any rules.
Yeah.
I have eyes on an enemy tank east of your location.
Bye-bye.
Heads up! Enemy snipers west of your position.
Dude, like, he never listens. Yeah.
Wait, my blueberries are leaving me. They're not even gonna help me with Charlie or Bravo? Really, guys?
I'm here.
You got a helicopter, Bravo. That's
where yep, I've got a Thrall.
I think we found where, Painters is.
Luck is in a tank. Dang.
Voice crack.
He's at B. hard, can you?
Fucking see, mate.
Fucking he hit tank. Me with him. He hit a moving target. He hit a moving tank. He hit him. I mean, he hit a moving target. Oh yeah, that's right, I have a rocket launcher. Well, I'm smart.
Oh, you're taking Bravo. Oh, they're not, now they are.
Bravo, 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 Bravo. English. Oh, we're capping.
Check buildings.
Yeah. Okay, that's teammate explosions.
I'm just creeping up slowly.
No, I'll stay here on B.
Creeping up. Do you see me? No, you don't. But you're creeping up. No, actually, I was never in a chopper.
I fell.
Slowly creeping up. Okay, now running. Okay. Oh, that's a tank. Okay. Going. And they hit me, but didn't kill me. Somehow. Okay.
Yeah! Repair tool.
Found repair someone.
Tool. Yeah, I killed him with the torch. Okay, yeah, if an enemy's in a vehicle and you use a repair torch, it does damage to him.
Yeah, there's a guy here.
Yeah, it's probably Agent.
No, Agent's inside of a fucking tank. No, there's a guy inside that building that I was inside of.
Oh, okay.
That's right, BTR, get the fuck out of here. No, some random guy was in a BTR and I say for him to get out of here.
No, there was. Yeah, there was one in AA, but.
Objective Bravo lost.
I saw him get out.
Yeah.
He's still there. I don't know where. What? One.
How did he not die? No, it's close enough to insta kill the 870. Guys, they're still. Never mind, he's dead.
Got him.
No, it's close enough to kill the 870. Like, insta kill, but apparently, Park is only half of it was aiming at him. Dude, we need to take back Delta, remember?
Oh, yeah.
We've just taken objective.
No.
Oh, we're gonna win anyways. It's 700 to 15. BTR!
We got Delta!
BTR! BTR! That's bad!
Their base.
That one! Oh, hey, it's got a thing. Wrecking ball. I don't know what that unlocks.
Yay. Mean boost? Yeah.
I call it tactically farming. Oh, I got a dog tag.
Oh, actually, farming is basically like, you know, sitting there getting loot on like an MMO game, like, because there's enemies that infinitely spawn in one area. That's basically farming. Boosting is when you just sit there and try to lock something.
Yep. Dude, Dylan, like, leave.
There you guys go. I already got that done.
Nice.
For some reason. Agent Luck is connecting, apparently. There we go.
Thanks.
GTA a lot. Like my two main games are GTA 5 and Battlefield 4.
Oh yeah. Yeah, we don't play it as much anymore.
I mean, like, it's still kind of fun. But at level 137, 138, somewhere in there.
51.
My friend is like level 700 something.
Jeez.
And that's legit.
I can't join you.
He grinded like at the start of when GTA became multiplayer. He grinded the fuck out of like GTA. He knows, like, if you want to make money, he can make you at least like $1 billion in probably a week.
Yep.
If he did us the right missions, yes. Or close to $1 billion, yes.
I can't.
Yeah, those are
I can't
good
join
ways,
your squad.
But doing missions are good too. That's kind of weird. Add me as a friend, and then go to squad join, and my squad should be there.
I did. I added you as a squad. Squad join.
Did you add me as a friend too?
Yeah. Okay. I added you.
Did you accept the invite?
Play. Okay. Join game.
Okay. Gunsets. You know how to set up a to where you can find a like kind of empty server. Okay.
I can't. I don't know why, but it's not giving me the option of your squad.
Yeah, I can't join your squad. Just try accepting an invite.
I did.
Because I accepted an invite.
I'm gonna restart my game.
That's probably not. That's probably not what it is. I can't join your squad for some reason. Wait. That's actually my name. This is my account.
Oh. Oh.
It's mine.
It is.
Hi. Yeah. No, my dad has his own account.
Same.
And like
I immediately joined a server.
No, normally my dad like he doesn't really play multiplayer games except for like GTA 5, but he's more of a campaign person. He really likes those campaign games. He does play co-op too.
My dad plays hockey. NHL 16.
Hockey is awesome.
I don't know why, but I'm still in a server.
Are you guys
so you
favorite...
guys still in the squad menu?
What about football?
I'm more of a soccer guy.
What about football?
I'm soccer.
You guys don't like football? NFL. Seahawks all the way.
Yeah, I can't join you.
Yeah, I mean... College for me is Bama. And also Longhorns.
I hear you guys try to join in my squad.
But like Seahawks, like I'm not really a big, like I do live in Washington, so like I gotta like them, and they're a good team. They do good. You gotta admit. Oh, your entire family is a fans of them. My dad, when he watches NFL, like he doesn't really have a team he likes. He just watches it because it's football. Wait,
Detroit Tigers.
I don't Detroit really Tigers. Watch. The only two like sports I normally watch is hockey and football.
I watch hockey and soccer.
This is the wrong map for him to get the Unica.
Are you guys in game? Conquest? I'm in your squad right now.
Yeah, but this is the wrong map to do it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I really want to. I really want to get into it, but like, no, my friends. I asked one of my friends if I could join and but he couldn't find a game with his buds yet. Couldn't go on a game. I know where they are. Well, Flex is. Can we just invite Flex Fox to the game? Have him be on our team. Lag. There we go.
Why does Kyle keep joining our lobbies? Like.
I'd rather play outdoor. I mean, CQB is fun, but I'd rather play outdoor shit! I don't know. Like, I don't know what runes are here. Yeah, but Milsim? Yeah. Yeah, I know.
Hi, guys.
Yeah, I know. I know.
You guys want to get in my boat?
Here's your ammo! Pick it up!
Yeah, for a really good gospel back.
Oh, if we get on top of that roof,
agent's on top of that
did,
roof.
Or agent?
Yeah, Agent Lux on top of that roof. No, that's Agent.
Oh my god, Dylan! Dude, just delete him off your friends list.
Oh my fucking gosh, Agent Lux annoying me. And he's starting to teabag.
Invite him back to the party.
I'm trying to, but he's not wanting to join.
No, Agent Lux, oh.
He's not wanting to join.
We had 3 points. Here, I can come up with here with you.
Dude, get back in the boat. He's probably gonna try to take it because he was running this way. Oh, I see him. What the? Oh my fucking gosh, he's annoying me. Get back inside the boat and just let me spawn on you.
I'll just
go and kill him.
Is he on the roof?
No, he's not. He's. Follow me. He's behind this rock over here.
Got him.
There we go.
Yeah, I'm gonna delete Dylan. I'm gonna block and delete him. Block. Alright, there we go.
Yeah, I know. Alright, they can also jam and stuff realistically too, I heard.
Yo, I don't think anybody's on top of the building.
Well, let's take the objective first before we go on top of the building, dude.
I ran up here to clear it out, but there's nobody up here. MR2. Slick. What's your level?
Coming up. On this? 70.
Yeah.
72.
I'm 76. I think I'm 76.
I'm 76 as well. Or 78, or something like that. Cards, they're taking back the objective, whatever.
If they come up for here for us, I mean, they're pretty much done for.
Yep.
I've got a sneaky spot that I go up to.
Well, but would you...
I can't remember.
I kinda do. Do you picked up the AMR too? I kinda wanted it.
Yeah. Here, you can get it.
Alright.
Hey. I'm not very good with it. I think it's
sunken,
it's sunken dragon.
I'm okay with these freaking guns. Like, seriously.
I'm good with the M8-2A3.
Yeah. I'm okay with any one-shot kill gun.
Oh, yeah.
Because, you know, they're one-shot kill.
I think anybody is. Yeah.
They're freaking... They're, honestly, like, every single time there's a TDM map, and if there's a CQP-50 on there, I always pick it up. The one with the, like, short sight, especially M82. Like, pop, pop. He gets so many kills with that thing.
Yeah, it's fun, dude.
B-60!
Hostile helicopter has been identified to your west.
Helicopter.
Yeah, I see it. I missed. They've got a missile truck, I think. Or, no, that's a mortar.
It's probably Agent Luck. He likes the mortar positions.
Yeah, it's M22 for him. I can see him down there.
Agent?
I think that's him. He's over down there on the beach. Yeah. Oh, he is?
Oh, I see him.
Yeah, I told him to leave the game. Kyle.
We just lost objective Bravo.
Yeah. Yeah, he does that. I really don't care if you do. Oh god. I vaulted off the building.
Dude! One of my friends are in the game, apparently.
What? Agent Luck?
Delta Rookie.
Or Delta Rookie.
Delta Rookie.
Ah. See?
Yeah.
See one of your good friends?
Yeah. Actually, I haven't played with him in a while. By the way, elevators. I heard elevators, unless that was you coming
out.
Oh,
that was me.
Alright.
Yeah, that was me. I fell off again. I'm very bad with vaulting. Coming up.
Someone else is coming up, dude.
On the other side?
Oh, no.
Oh, I was like, yeah,
I heard it closing and I was like, oh, wait a minute.
Why is this elevator here? Like, nobody ever uses it.
Yeah, the one actually, yeah, people do. Like, if you want to, like, you know, go up in two elevators and try to, like, storm the place, then that's kind of useful.
Yeah, but where is it?
Oh, I know what it is.
Where's the entrance to it?
Bottom
floor. Second floor? Of, like, the bottom floor?
It's on the second floor.
I want to go check that out, because I've never
Elevator closed. Elevator closed. What's up, Bill? Oh, shit, dude, I died. I needed you up there, but whatever.
Oh, I did? Sorry about that.
I tried to no-scope him with the AMR, too. Because when you place AMR on bipods, like, it's super accurate, but it didn't work out.
Yeah.
But, yo, that's why I finally got the Deagle.
Ready.
And also, I'm, like, level 70-something. And I got you. I got you with my AMR, too.
He might be up there. Go check that.
Yeah, I'm doing that.
He's down.
Nice.
I have 5 health.
There's your medkit. Pick it up.
Thanks.
Well.
I had him full. That no way dude knows we're up here, so he's probably gonna come up again.
He's probably gonna get in a helicopter, most likely.
Oh yeah. I've got a the guided missile that I can't use.
Sniper!
Oh, I'm getting sniped. Yeah.
Where?
I have no idea.
Cause I got the AMR too currently.
He might be over there on the rocks, like all the way across the map. Yeah, I can't use my rocket.
Probably shot then moved. If this is a smart sniper.
Well,
then
yeah,
get it, like,
you don't
like
have
the only,
any of those.
Yeah, the only baffled snipers just sit there and camp. And, which, yeah. I move and snipe. Like, when I kill someone, I move.
I do sometimes. I can't use my rocket. Hold up, I'm gonna redeploy real quick.
Or if I miss, if I miss twice, then I move. Yeah. We got a person parachuting in.
Sorry. Can I respawn yet? Jesus. Alright, I'm up here.
He's right here. Down here. So I'm gonna be coming up the stairs.
No, he isn't.
Oh, elevator!
Elevator. Nice shot, dude.
Thank you.
Oh, this other elevator.
I am really good at the scope.
That one's
good. Like in any game, I'm good with the scope. Both of them.
There's Agent. Oh, I ran out of ammo.
Here's your man.
Thanks.
Welcome.
This elevator.
Objective Charlie has been neutralized.
Okay, there we go. Oh, teammates. I'm gonna stand on your pack. Pretty good with that AMR, too.
Anyone's good with the AMR, too, because it's the kill.
Well, unless you don't know how to aim snipers properly, then yeah, it's a bit difficult.
Yeah. Yeah, but there's like really any bullet drop with the AMR too, because there's a 50.
Yeah. Yeah.
Finally, you join,
hey,
Agent.
Elevator.
No. You're. Because you're in a squad with us, basically. I know.
Oh, I almost hit him with that rocket.
Yeah, because I wanted you to be in the party. That's why. Find him!
Did he actually just get countered? Our teammate tried to stab an enemy and he got countered.
Sniper. Oh crap, dude, he's on top of the roof.
I got one. I got killed by Agent.
Yeah, I was about to get the sniper, but Agent got me in the side. I guess they got the roof now.
I was looking the same direction, but he got me.
Actually, they're not gonna have the roof for long.
Oh yeah, I see that too.
Objective Charlie has been neutralized.
Oh dude, I'm gonna die really quickly. I gotta reload. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, try to stay up in that heli if you can, so I can spawn.
I am.
Alright.
There are so many up here.
Yeah, dude. I got quad. Come on, B. Alright, I'm in. He need repairs.
Guy jumped off the helicopter.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah.
Alright, here, drop me off. Oh, thanks. I'm pretty good with the scope magnum. There goes that guy.
There's another dude.
There goes that guy. Oh, I killed Delta.
Spawn beacon.
Oh, there's a spawn beacon up here. Alright. I died too.
Fuck.
You're down?
Yeah, I went way too far forward and ran to the thing.
Building. Alright. Oh, you did good. I can spawn on C and head up through an elevator.
Yeah, but they're probably gonna just C4 the fuck out of the doors, so. Okay,
you
hit
point.
One
I mean,
elevator. You hit one, I'll go through the other. Okay.
I'm gonna go against that and do it anyways because
okay.
I know I'm gonna die.
Okay, go.
I just went. I'm gonna head up. I'm gonna get up there before you, so they're gonna detonate the C4s. Oh, wait, our teammates.
Yeah, they are. Took the
There's
roof.
A spawn beacon up here.
So we got the roof now.
That was very short.
Objective Alpha has been neutralized.
Why?
Oh my god,
apparently.
They got a Jeep up here!
Okay then. Sniper at their base, I repeat. Helicopter coming in too.
Dude, they got a freaking Jeep up here. Where's this heli at? There it is. I see it. Uh oh. I wanna die. Guy jumped out. He's down.
Helicopter. He jumped out of the helicopter. Take it.
He's down. Alright. I've got repairs. I can
repair. I'll pick you up.
Alright. Alright, I'm in.
Alright.
I'll repair.
Repair me. I'm gonna take out their freaking sniper.
Why isn't it repairing? There it is. Alright. Spawn repairing.
Got one sniper.
I'm still repairing.
Alright.
I think we're good.
I'm still checking for more snipers.
I already have the ASBL. I would have gotten it just now. Because I've gotten so many squad repairing. I can't destroy that. I don't have my rockets available.
I wish you could have locked on, you know? Or could lock on.
We've taken objective Alpha.
Hold up. Uh-oh.
You're gonna repair
that was
it?
A bad
never
idea.
Mind.
I tried. I did to like 10 damage. It worked a lot better than I thought it would. Yeah, I can't.
Repair me.
Got it. I got a repair tool, but that's a first. I don't usually play as engineer. Ooh, I can hold more rockets now.
Shit, dude, sorry, man. Right.
I am. Alright, we lost. Well, we tried.
Yeah.
I got 13 kills.
So, Angel, you're gonna switch team now? And Delta?
We can just invite him to our squad.
Guess we gotta make a new squad then.
Yeah.
Alright, now. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm just gonna make a new squad join. Then. Oh. I didn't, you should have told me that. Whatever. Actually, guys, I want to go over to GTA because I'm starting to get bored of Battlefield.
I don't know.
I got like a lot more games. I don't just have those two. But I kind of do want to go play some GTA. Yeah, I don't really want to play Reach. Let's just play GTA for a little bit.
I could go play. I could play some GTA.
We're probably gonna make money. We're probably gonna make money and also probably dick around. That's what I normally do. Just doing.